claim her treasure, the adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way will be fraught with trials. The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad! The high walls of the castle beckon, taunting. Strange beasts cross our hero's path. Hard to tell if they're bloodthirsty. Our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king.
Yes. What does Lara have to do with any of this? She's in her room doing her homework.
She hasn't much time. The Kingsguard will never expect Croft to climb the castle. Tower is taller than she thought. Our hero continues climbing, looking for another way in. Our hero spies another entrance. And danger, and pushes it from her mind. Almost there. Now, onward to the Forbidden Tomb. These parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through. She's so close. She can almost touch it. But an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance. Spots a way in below. She will have to be careful. Why do I do these stupid things? She enters the Forbidden Tomb. Wow! By night, the Great Bat stole the Queen at 30 North and 90 East. From her pen, she wrote her heart. With light, unlock her love's release. I wonder if the White Queen is lonely. This enigmatic illustration recovered from a cursed and empty... This enigmatic illustration recovered from a cursed and empty mausoleum. This enigmatic illustration recovered from a cursed and... Light, unlock her love's release. It worked. Croft has entered the forbidden mezzanine. She'll have to be careful. I haven't seen some of these artifacts before. This is the kind of armor that the conquistadors wore during the Age of Discovery. I wonder what they found. The great bat's wings unfurl. The knight's shield reflects a light beam. The White Queen. Trapped. I have to help her. Now I can free her. With light, unlock her love's release. Our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown. These are Mum's things.
The path was dark and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight. The White Queen regarded him with a curious smile and said,
"Bats! I'm not afraid of bats. I'm not afraid of anything."
Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
At work.
Responsibilities just on the verge.
You are always on the verge. Your obsession is destroying this family.
Obsession? I'm obsessed.
You are missing your daughter's childhood because you're always in some tomb on the other side of the world. Why can't you be happy with what you have?
What do I have to...